My name is Dennis Snowdrift, Head of Exhibitions at London's Fashion and Textile Museum, and I would like to welcome you to a mini couture inside out, looking at highlights from the museum's permanent collection. And this is a really beautiful dress from the British couturier David Sassoon and his company Belleville Sassoon. And here we have a beautiful strapless evening dress in a very stiff organdy that's been printed with beautiful poppies, and this is actually fabric from the Asher Company. And Asher were the great textile producers based here in London after World War II, who supplied all of the top couture houses, including Chanel and Dior. This also comes with a really beautiful matching stole, which I can just show you. And you get a really lovely sense of